We're going to put you on the spot with some life decision. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
This will be interesting.
Of course we're ready, but I would anticipate that we'll be having very different opinions.
Yes. Well, we come from a different generation, so...
Yeah, it should be easy and simple.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
Study first or work first?
I will go for study first.
Studying first is easy because at least you get everything done first.
Because without these certificates, papers in your hands, you definitely cannot get a good job in your future.
I agree with you. Oh, study also. First, you got your degree, then it's easy for you to get a job.
I feel straight to work is better lah. So by the time like all my friends graduate, I'll be making a lot of money.
I disagree. I think you should study first. Some sort of paper is always more important than without any paper.
So if you have qualification, you have the confidence, I think.
You can start family early also.
No, thanks.
Career first or relationship first?
I don't think being in a relationship is a good thing to do in order to achieve my goals because it can be like really distracting.
If you're dating somebody rich, then why not lah? Because then you have additional support. Right? Mm. And you also have like somebody to talk to when you're down.
If you're a guy, definitely career first.
Yeah.
Kalau tak macam ni nak jaga anak orang. Tapi kalau girl, boleh je kalau nak kahwin dulu.
Yeah, but my take is when you have a relationship, that's actually motivates you to get a good job, a good career.
Relationship and love can go together, can drive you to be more successful in life.
Actually, I think both are okay. It depends on what you want or what you need at the end of the day.
Get married when you're still young or later in life?
Obviously later. There's no question, obviously later.
Marry later will be better, but not too old.
Depends. You are ready.
Okay.
You meet somebody. Wait, just married.
I would want to get married earlier because I don't want to have such a big age gap with my kid.
I think marry earlier would be better. That will give you time to plan for your family. If later, you'll be too old to take care of them.
When I got married young, you know, I had you guys. I'm actually very happy because then the age gap is not that big. And the con to that is that, of course, I never had a very lively adulthood in that sense because I had a lot of responsibilities as a young dad.
Sound like you regret.
I don't regret. I don't regret.
Job for money or job for passion?
Things are expensive and I need to shop last. I would say job for money first.
You have to be passionate about what you do. Because if you're not passionate, you cannot last long in whatever you're doing. True?
Oh yes, I agree with you. You need passion. Money will come along with it.
True.
Preferably patient if I have that option, doing what you love to do and at the same time you earn.
Money first, after that you can use that money for all your hobbies and your passion.
If you can pursue your passion and earn money at the same time, why not? It's the best of both worlds, isn't it?
It's all about the money, right?
House first or car first?
Car first. I have a lot of errands to run. I need to go meetings, plus it's safer also because I'm a girl.
I'm rarely home, so my car can be my home, right? Also, if I don't have a house, I can sleep in the car.
Oh, but nowadays, you need a house. During my older times, it's okay to get a car. But now, we have a lot of public transport.
You should get a house first. Car, you can always buy a cheap one, you know. You have Uber. You have Grab nowadays.
House is like investment. Years by years, the value will be appreciated.
I completely agree with you.
Okay.
You can buy a car anytime, but you can't buy a house anytime. You know, the house that you want today might not be available tomorrow.
Buy or rent a home?
I cannot afford to buy a house, so I will say rent first.
Mm-hmm.
By the time that I can afford a house, I will know what kind of house suits me and what kind of house I want.
Trust me, Zina. I would love to have my own lovely cozy home. But the thing is, right now, currently, my salary not allow me to do so.
If you rent a house, it's not certain and then you can be like banished by your landlord anytime.
So you're already paying monthly installments, you must still own it. I think it makes more sense. Nothing to lose, but
I agree with you. Better buy a house. It's for your future. There's a lot of houses. The prices are within your affordability.
It's easier for Malaysian to buy a house nowadays, you know. You should check out SPEF by Prima.
SPEF?
That stands for Special Prima and Financing.
So I can check through online? I mean, their website there?
Yes, definitely.
Whatever decisions you make in life,
make sure you're happy with it.
Make sure it makes you happy.
Buying your own house has its pros and cons.
But you know what has no cons if you buy the house for me.
You're going to sleep tonight, right?
I'm going to sleep to... Oh, you asked me in dream.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.